to a language of illusion, allusion, symbol, and metaphor. In the theatre, the puppet is always what it is, but also something more. Why is this important? Gosh, I'm gabbling on it. This is all kind of, and nobody wants to say about that. Discussion at the end. Okay. Why is this important? Well, it's important primarily because it liberates theatre from the tyranny of naturalism and realism, and takes it into the realm of the metaphysical and meaning. I think a very good way is to look at this like this. People are always, I can't tell you how often people ask me to take part in debates which argue the relative merits of film and theatre, and always turn those invitations down.